chocolates, flowers, dinners at fancy restaurants. Yes, romancing your sweetie on Valentine's Day can be quite the pricey proposition. That's why Andrew Eisen is here to share what you can do with your significant other to save money on Valentine's Day.
Break up.